I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Poshmark account. Have you decided it's time to say goodbye to your Poshmark account? Whether you're simplifying your digital life or just moving on to new platforms, I've got you covered. In this video, we'll walk through the process of deleting your Poshmark account. Now let's walk through the steps to delete your Poshmark account. Step 1. Open the Poshmark app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Poshmark home screen. Step 2. Tap your Poshmark account name in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your Poshmark account screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Poshmark Support Center. The Support Center screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Manage Account Status in this menu. The associated screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Delete My Account. The next screen prompts you to enter the verification code that was sent to the email account associated with your Poshmark account. Enter this code and then tap Submit. You'll land on a Delete My Account screen. Step 6. Choose the reason for deleting your Poshmark account and then tap Delete My Account. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to delete your Poshmark account. Step 7. Tap Yes to delete your Poshmark account. Another window pops up letting you know that your Poshmark account has been deactivated. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.